Good morning, everybody. This is Seth Cutter here at Holy Spirit Parish, joined by the one and only Mary Kate Blank. We're very excited to have a special guest as we all start to prepare to come back together to Mass, to our parish, to our communities. Each day, each week, it's a little bit better. So hopefully we find you doing very well and having hope for what is to come. Very safe and healthy future. But today, the sixth Sunday of Easter, in today's readings, we hear Jesus in the Gospel talking about, if you love me, keep my commandments, right? The way to the Father is through Jesus. And so, particularly as Jesus gets ready to ascend, to leave his disciples, we remember, we pray for the wisdom, the love of Jesus to guide our lives, even when we can't see him. And certainly, in these trying times, that is what we pray for in terms of not always knowing the path forward, but knowing that God is always close to us. So to begin today, we're going to start with a beautiful song that Mary Kate has chosen for us. You get to enjoy her voice, a break from me, but her voice today to do a song that's just perfect, very fitting for today's liturgy. So join in praying as Mary Kate sings Thy Will.
I'm so confused. I know I heard you loud and clear, so I followed through. Somehow I ended up here. I don't want to think I may never understand that my broken heart is a part of your plan. When I try to pray, all I've got is hurt and these four words. By the noise, just trying to make sense of all your promises. Sometimes I gotta stop, remember that you're God, and I am not. So all that comes to me is Thy will be done. Thy will be done. Thy will. I know you see me. I know you hear me, Lord. Your plans are for me. Goodness, you have restored. I know you hear me. I know you see me, Lord. Your plans are for me. Goodness, you have in store.
Mary Kate Blythe, everyone. No, it's so wonderful to have someone else singing up in this in our church, in our loft. So many thanks to Mary Kate, but particularly these lyrics, right? In this time of uncertainty, your will, Lord, be done, not ours. We don't know the way. We are not God. We know that you are here, even when we can't see you, when we can't feel your presence. So, very beautiful song. Thank you, Mary Kate. We're going to do, in talking about love and thinking about a deeper kind of love that Jesus had for his disciples, for all of us before he left them, as we are in May, getting into wedding season here. Many folks, unfortunately, have had to cancel, or not cancel, but postpone wedding ceremonies, wedding liturgies in these months when we're thinking about the joy of being together, the joy of love. So one song that Mary Kate and I do often at weddings and that we would like to do for you today is called The Prayer, a very beautiful song about not always knowing the way for young couples, for all couples, just starting out on the journey of marriage who do not quite know what lies ahead. This is a great prayer for weddings and for all of us all the time. So, The Prayer.
I pray you'll be our eyes and watch us where we go and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. With your grace to a place where we'll be safe.
La luce che tu
dai. I pray we'll find your light and hold it in our hearts.
Amico la città.
When stars go out each night. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. Sognano mondo senza più violenza. Un mondo di giustizia e violenza. Un mondo di love. And watch us from above. We'll reach, so we'll find. Another soul's love. Let this be our prayer. Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child. Yeah.
So indeed, a beautiful prayer in English and Italian there. Very glad to bring it to you. And of course, we're still in May, the month of Mary. We have Mary, Kate here. One of the most beautiful, most well-known, as we all know, versions of the Ave Maria is that that is composed by Franz Schubert. The full prayer, the full Hail Mary, Ave Maria, is actually two verses. So Mary Kate will sing the beautiful first verse that everyone knows so well for you, and then we'll do the second verse as well.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mary Kate, and thank you all for joining as always. You know, we've been doing this now for nearly 2 months, and soon we will be back together, and it may be a little bit different, but that's okay, right? We're loving one another by looking out for each other's health and safety and well-being. So while the next few weeks and months may be different and difficult, we pray for patience and strength to get through it, and are very glad to continue bringing you all the music, because there is nothing more powerful, more connected to our being, our souls, one another, our community, in my humble opinion, than music. And singing together, all of us together, is so powerful. We may not be able to bring our choir back right away, but one day we will sing again together. And hopefully when our voices harmonize and reverberate with one another, it'll be even more special than before. But we hope you enjoy the music. We hope to see you all soon. Until then, be well. And thank you again, Mary Kate.
Thank you. And thank you to Seth for all of these videos and sharing his gifts and talents. And it always is something to look forward to. And his incredible voice. I know everyone really, really appreciates it, and it's very uplifting in this time of darkness. And thank you.
Thank you, Mary Kate, and I promise I didn't pay her to say that. So until next time, thanks again. We'll see you soon.